And so, Ailish began her great pursuit of her Romeo. She turned all her attention to the social, sporty, and charming Luke. She struck up the courage to approach Teezy at a UTS party, but she confessed her true feelings for Luke, and no surprise, he shared them back. However, there was some initial pushback from an older brother who was just being protective.
The way this whole thing started was him wanting to go out with his friend's sister, which is stupid. But that's the sort of good stupid you want to be marrying your sister. We already have a very close relationship, so it's great to officially have him as a brother.
Your relationship has been tested beyond measure, and it never once looked like faltering.
I won't say welcome to the family because you've been hanging around for 17 years, so we are delighted that you are a part of us. Can't overstate it how much joy it gives us to see the happiness that you and Ailish have got together.
The truth of it is, there's not a great deal I can pass on to these two. Luke is one of the most kindest and most thoughtful people that I know, and with him now is one of the most strongest and most resilient women in the world.
For all the talk of your vagueness and indecisiveness and inability to make future plans, might be too superficial, and that it in fact reflects that we're best in this life to live and to love in the moment.
Ailish, you make me happier than I ever thought possible. Every day I wake up excited to be next to you. You're my best friend, and knowing we'll spend our lives together means knowing that I will live a life filled with joy and wonder. You are my meaning and purpose in this life. I truly believe that we are two pieces of one whole. When I'm with you, I feel a deep sense of excitement, but also a tranquility, as I know inside me that I'm doing the thing that I was put on earth to do, to love you.
I know I've always been an indecisive person, but one thing I've always been sure of is us. I don't think you've ever left my mind or my heart since the moment we first met. I knew straight away that this was going to be something really special. Your laugh makes my heart warm. Your cheeky smile is contagious. You make me feel lighter, beautiful, seen and heard. You make me stronger. You make me. I love you.